Did you see the alpinist? He was using ice picks and climbing on icicles. He decided that regular rock climbing wasn't scary enough. And, you know, and Alex talked about him admirably. Alex was like, this guy was so good. He was such a good climber. He needed really dangerous things to get him jazzed up. So he would climb in like Argentina, these mountains covered in ice in the winter. And he got caught in a landslide. They never even recovered his body. He's part of the fucking glacier now.